Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. So guys, today I am telling you Rajasthan University 2019 result declared for M.Com MBA. And don't forget to subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. Watch this video till the end guys. Here's some important updates. Rajasthan University 2019 result has been declared for M.Com MBA courses. All candidates can check the result on official website of Rajasthan University, uniraj.ac.in. Jo official website hai, please note down the name, uniraj.ac.in. MBA MCOM ka result has been declared. According to the latest notification released by the university, MBA and MCOM result has been declared. The Rajasthan University result 2019 only can be viewed through the respective roll number. Candidate need to keep their roll number ready to checking the result online the official website Rajasthan University. To check the result, visit the official website uniraj.ac.in. I'll open this website. There is a link that is available on the result section on the home page. uniraj.ac.in. Enter respective roll number and submit it. Uniraj result 2019 will be displayed on the screen. Download the result PDF and take a printout. As the website is very slow. So guys, on the result section, we have to find the result section. Is the hot links. So guys, यहाँ पे result section ढूंढना पड़ेगा. Result section में जो link दिया हुआ है. Recruitment, contact. So guys, थोड़ा सा time लगेगा आपको, but you will find it. I will provide you the information as soon as released. You will be the first one to know to get the latest update related to the exams. आपको सिर्फ क्या करना है, subscribe करना है to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. I will provide you the link in the description. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated. Stay tuned.